Alrighty, hello again. I didn't think we'd be able to get anything tonight after those clouds and storms moved in after we got that sun footage, but there is a bit of a break. I'll put some pictures in here to show the south and southwest sky. And we have next door neighbors tonight of Jupiter and the moon. And I wasn't prepared to even come out here tonight, so I don't have the tracking mount or anything. I was just taking some pictures. And lo and behold, here they are. I can't get a grip on using something different here. Okay, so the moons of Jupiter aren't going to come in very well, but at the moment we're on the Canon 80D for taking the video, and we have that Tamron lens on here. And I do love the 3x to 10x digital zoom that's in the camera there. And I almost forgot how hard it is to do this with a regular video panhead. It is so difficult to make micro adjustments with it. And since I don't have the Ninja Flame recorder right here, so it's just going to be in camera. That's quite cool. That's the crescent moon at 400 millimeters, and the 3x is on. And to go in further. Okay, so the moon's not gonna, whoa, nice flyby. We'll check another one. That's cool. Sure wish I could get that in clearer. But our skies are pretty mucky. That's gonna be the best we can get. So we'll just take a real quick look at it. Oh, I'm so not used to having it move on me. Not anymore. That tracking mount is so nice. We don't have to keep micro adjusting every few moments. I said, whoa, cool flyby. Whole bunch of them tonight. All right. So that was the 10x zoom that's in the 80D camera. And just for reference, we did take the still photos with the Canon 90D and the f/2.8 17-55 lens. Oh man, is that a nice lens. So is the 70-200. And I would have put the 70-200 on here on the 80D, but I wanted this extra reach. Now, to try to find Saturn, I'm gonna crank up the ISO here. It only goes up to 6400. There it is. And now take it down to something reasonable. And try to get it in. There we go. So Saturn's in the south, to the left of the moon. Okay, so Saturn's here, along with our pack of dogs over across the way saying their hellos tonight. Oh, that's quite cool. And sorry, I don't have the P1000 out here tonight. I wasn't expecting to get any video, but I'm glad we did because the moon and Jupiter are so cool. The moon looks pretty huge tonight. This big halo ring around it and Jupiter down to the 5 o'clock. I hope y'all get a chance to see it. And it's funny, the halo ring around the moon and Jupiter isn't a circle tonight. It's more of a oval egg shape, maybe. But it is an awesome sight, and I don't know what time it is, so I have to check all that stuff out when I go in. Oh, battery's almost out. Okay, well, that's going to do it then. So y'all take care. Have a wonderful night and a great Friday ahead. Bye from Ohio. Always running out of battery lately. So many devices. 23 minutes long.